Hey guys, I'm gonna be playing Forza 6. Yeah, I'm gonna be walking you through some things. Okay, so yeah. So stay with me on this. Can you see it good? The hardest thing about night racing like this is that the track cools too quickly. And if you're like stock car racing, another hard thing is that there is, you know, making a pit stop. Yeah, I'm a really bad driver. Yeah. What? By the way, today's my birthday. I'm 15. Next year, I'm totally gonna like total my parents' car. I'm making it total it. That's how bad of a driver I am. What I do is I just press on the brake every time I come around until those arrows are blue again. Because if you go like that, it's usually, you know, it's usually a good sign that you're doing something right. And you can usually stay on track, literally. I'll crush, if you're racing it, I won't crush you, you know, if I need to, just to get around you like that. Because I'm a very aggressive driver. When I'm racing, I'm very aggressive. And that's basically what you want out of a good driver. Yeah. I'm trying to stay off to the side for you guys, so sorry if you can't really see it that good, because I'm trying to race. But also, yeah, so. It's hard to see things like that. So, stay off to the side for you. Coming up on the first place guy. And that's gonna be it for this round of the video.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.